We have to get at least 5 done.
You tie?
Yeah, to get second.
I was going to say, you put the pressure on when you said that.
Yeah, I did.
Good shot.
Ooh. We got 10.
Finally hitting. It's a frog, that's why I'm used to throwing frogs.
You wouldn't need very many of those to... you would not need very many of those to make a cookout.
No, but that, you'd probably pay the price.
Oh,
man, that's brutal.
Perfect.
Oh,
there you go. That one great shot. Great throw.
Throw your thrower at it.
This I'm good.
Not
yeah.
Thin, they're pretty stiff.
All right.
It did. I can see it flexing some.
That's a double lung.
You get him in there? You know,
it's a dead deer.
I think I got this one ironed out.
Nice. I think it's dead, Ryan.
Yeah, I think I got the 3-10s right there.
Nice. What range was that, you think?
14 yards.
14?
Yeah,
unfortunate. Step. Yeah, do whatever you want to do. You slip it away.
Okay, well, if he walks out, then
it's, even, it's been raining, so he can't even hear you, Step.
That's really low. Yeah. We'll look for him tomorrow.
You killed it though.
You might have got liver.
Yeah, too low.
That would have been a kill shot right
there.
That
was it, yeah. Can you figure it out?
No.
I think I like y'all's darts better than mine.
Well, they're better quality for sure. Better made.
Prettier?
Yeah, prettier.
More charming.
You see how pretty that was though? Light on that one?
That was nice.
I didn't want to mess it up by hitting something.
What's going on here?
He's got his backup dart ready. Oh,
oh,